Welcome back. Thanks for tuning back into Let's Play Pillars of Eternity Blind. I am the RPG Chick. We just had a very shocking conversation, illuminating discourse with Iovara here in Braith, Yemen. I believe it's pronounced now. I might be saying it right now. Apparently the gods are not real, so if they're not real gods, then who the hell are they? Are they just mortals? We didn't get an answer to that, and Thaos waits ahead.
Got it.
As we should hurry, but I'm questioning as far as game mechanics if we really have to hurry. Either way, we're going to be sneaking all the way. Exploring everything. Here's another camp. Camping supply? We don't need that. We can go back for it. Adair wants to talk to us for some reason.
Doesn't that just beat all? Here I was, wondering all this time whether all these terrible things were people's fault or the gods. Turns out they might be the same thing. Wonder how things would have gone different 15 years ago if the Raid Sarens had been told their god was made in some forge or kiln someplace. Would we still have gone to war?
They made them in the forge? It was their god who made them believe they were right. I doubt they'd have fought if they knew he was fallible.
I could see the rebellion still happening, but I don't know that they would have invaded.
He looks down at the ground, drumming his fingers against his side restlessly. When he speaks again, it seems half to himself.
I don't know. When Woden left for war, we, had a fight. As brothers will.
His gaze remains low, distant. His throat catches. He takes a slow breath. What about?
About him going off to war.
Looks up at you.
He was set on it. But my parents warned him. They said you get a new country with every trip across the border, but your god, you only get the one. Now me? I didn't know who was right. All I knew was I didn't want him to go. It's the same for families as it is for gods. You only get the one.
He bites his lower lip.
I said every vicious thing I could think of, trying to change his mind. He brushed it off. Just got me madder, of course, him being so calm. He said I should come with him, but he'd understand if I didn't want to. I told him he'd better be able to face his god one day and answer for what he'd done. He said he'd keep that in mind. And then he was gone. By the time I'd cooled off, months had passed. One morning it dawns on me that my brother always knew better than me. If he was so sure of what he was doing, then I should be there with him. I packed my things and was on the road that same morning. Of course, what I didn't know then was he'd already changed his mind. By that time, he was dead on that field.
Do you think he went to Widewind because of what you said to him?
Cross my mind. You live in a place like Gilded Vale. You don't have a whole lot else to do other than think about things you don't want to think about. I hope that wasn't it. I hope he went there because it's what he thought was right. But it seems I'm not meant to know.
So if you'd left with him, you'd have known why he changed his mind.
If I'd have left with him, we'd both be dead, so I don't know why I bother thinking about it.
True, could be.
I found my own way in the end, and it wasn't my brothers and it wasn't my gods. I don't know if it was right. But I couldn't abide what Widewind was doing to his own, god or not. I don't regret it. Whether Widewind was Aothis, well, it hardly seems to matter after what we just heard. And all these questions I've been trying to figure out. I think I just miss my brother.
He smiles faintly. Hold on. Fixing my headset. And when he breathes, the air seems to flow more freely through his lungs. Well, let's be on our way, Adair.
Still one more mess we gotta straighten out. Come on, then. I still owe you one.
Nonsense, Adair. We're friends. We fight together as equals. I'm surprised no one else has anything to say. Durrance?
What?
You heard me.
If doubts and curiosity plague you, you're skinning your knuckles.
Yeah.
Eh?
All right. Let's continue on.
I shall be discreet.
So shall we all.
It's true. The gods are a sham that people have followed for thousands of years.
All right. We might return here to get that camping supplies. Another scroll of Maelstrom. We can stack that here. 2 topazes and 67 gold. Stairs down. The souls given to me by the gods have illuminated a path through the darkness of this place. Thaos lies somewhere ahead. And a new theme. It's not very illuminated.
Hello. Is everyone still there?
Rite of Walking Shadows. plus 3 stealth for 120 seconds. Oh. We got something to the stash. A ring of searing flames and some... something... Taandra Terra? It's a ring of searing flames. I guess the Tundra Terra is... it's an opal. Not sure what it is. Oh, these, yeah. Okay. Ring of Searing Flames. Grants combusting wounds, 3 per rest. Pretty cool. This is a really good deflection ring. I didn't even know he had suppressed affliction. Well, that could be helpful. Now that I know he hasn't. This is all pretty... +5 deflection. Alright, what is this? He gets combusting wounds. I'd rather him just use his chance and his sword. Alright. Well, they sure don't grant that much light. Oh, what's this ability she got? Forgot to look. Something about step of something. Step. I got bruised ribs and stuff. That's no good. Steps to the wheel. One per rest. Foe air effect paralyzed for 4.1 seconds. Sickened for 10.8 seconds versus will. The watcher gives his or her foes a glimpse into the afterlife by displacing their souls momentarily, paralyzing them and leaving them sickened. Oh, cool. We should go rest so that we... Yeah. Let's go rest. Got another camping supply. I got bruised ribs and fun stuff like that, so... Let's rest, and, we'll pick up the camping supply, and we'll be full again, and we'll continue on. Camp here. Gotta be safe here. Done. Yeah, this is Sun and Shadow indeed.
I shall be quiet as a calm sea.
Sounds like he's
not very
quiet. Like he's singing along with that. If I get into a fight now, I don't know, it might last longer than we should. Location discovered, Walk of Souls. Nothing to be found around here other than this thing, I suppose. Oh, hello. Oh! What's going on here? Oh, that's the light they were talking about. Awesome.
Full of surprises, aren't you?
Look at that. A city to put all others to shame. And long lost.
We light our own path now, Watcher.
Can you do that again? I had something in my eye. Missed most of it.
Nothing to say, Palagina? That was awesome. I see that our friend wants to speak, Eloth.
We've been lied to. Our whole lives, and many lives before that. And it's led us to put our faith in a pantheon of gods that never deserved it in the first place.
Eloth's face is twisted with fury and despair. Which shall we choose? It is an outrage. There's no excuse for misleading people like this.
You're right. People will be better off finding direction on their own than following this farce. Besides, the gods haven't exactly done much to prevent us from slaughtering each other. If anything, they've only given us more pretenses for doing so.
True. He scratches his chin, gazing off at some far-off point in the darkened prison.
Seems like that's all they've been doing of late. I've also been thinking. There won't be much left of Thaos by the time you're done with him, if I know how you operate. That will leave the Leaden Key headless. Perhaps it's best it stays that way.
He looks back at you out of the corners of his eyes, and when he says he knows how he operates, one side of his mouth twitches in a grin. I agree.
Then let's face Thaos. When this is all over, I'll make sure that no one is able to commit his abuses again.
Amen, my friend.
Keeping an eye out.
Always keeping that eye out. No secrets here. So I'm wondering if the others will randomly want to speak with us. Looks like this is quite a big chamber, at least. We found a diamond in there. Talk about a diamond in the rough. There's a diamond in the ashes. I guess we have to go this way. I wonder if there's anything else to fight down here besides Thaos. Any more specters, shadows, and such? Ettins? Doesn't seem like an Etten type place. What the hell's this? Crimson Adra? An Inguithan Shade. Ooh. Oh, God. Kana? Seriously, Kana. Our gunslingers did not have their guns out.
Yes?
Yes.
That's not very helpful.
Look at that shambling thing. Well, it's almost half dead. On guard. Save my most important spells for our final battle. I mean, we might rest again, I don't know, if we can.
I'm ready.
Did that work? It looks like it did. Aloth casts Necrotic Lance. Guess it didn't work because he was still aiming at the one we had already destroyed. It is working. 26 corrode damage. Out of focus. Run up and kill. Dead. Next.
That's not very helpful.
Loving the theme. topaz and boots of speed. I don't like how it's just throwing everything everywhere. Poisonous cloud. A lot of different traps. +3 move speed? I like the boots we have.
My eyes are peeled.
Two topaz. We can go in here. A shadow drake? Oh, I saw that way before I saw that. Oh my god, and in Gwythin shades. All around us. Alrighty. It's getting real over here. Getting real. Disintegration, if we can reach. Oh, so we're gonna need all the magic we got. Chain lightning. I don't know if it'll spread from there. I don't know if anyone's close enough, but we do need to get rid of these things as well. Who's this? Oh, I thought this was Palagina for some reason. Where is he? Aeloth. Can't us fight in these things. This is cool. He's almost killed this thing. Did he cast that? He's cast it, yeah. Didn't seem to do much. Oh well. Yeah. help finish these off.
Yeah.
One more phrase, and we'll have a drake to fight a drake, and we are actually free of all these things. Oh, this thing's almost dead. Alright. Well, almost dead for a drake doesn't mean a lot. Gon's pledge. And some healing. Interesting. Okay. Enough, Aeloth. Walk of Souls, Court of the Penitents, and what is this? Guardian Stone?
No problem.
Margrin's fire casts light in dark places.
They're not the only one who causes light in dark places. These souls are helping us with that as well. Oh, cool. Oh, it's bound. Look at that. Chalky bits of bone break away between your fingers. So, whatever it was chained to apparently collapsed upon it. There's another one here. Now that we've lit the place up, we can actually see. Diamond and minor braces of deflection. Bracers of deflection. Plus 5 deflection. What do we have here? Spider fingers. Helps with perception. Fulvano's gloves. Gauntlets of swift action, yeah. That helps with dexterity stuff. And mechanics. Plus 5 accuracy. Oh, we don't have any here. So, plus 5 deflection. Boom. Hey, I like that canna. Oh. Can't craft on this thing? Hold on a second. Oh, okay. Well, apparently whatever these people are, those things did not help them. These items. So I thought this was another way, but no. That's not another way down.
I shall be discreet.
Good to know. Ooh, look at that roiling darkness like that. Souls, we need you again. Darkness has taken over. another Tiandra Terra. We discovered the court. So dark. Let's illuminate. Excuse me. Oh, we've illuminated things to fight. Same as last time. And they're among us. Gonna have to rest soon. Try to focus on one first, see if that works out. Doesn't always. Things get in the way. Oh crap. Another shade. Oh, and it's right on me! I don't think the terror thing will work here. Oh, so they're gonna hit me if I do that. Already down. Let's just fight it. Okay, I don't know. I don't think I could be. I don't think it's that useful right now. Gwythin. Knock it down. I'm basically soloing this thing here. Doesn't seem like that good of an idea. Still fighting this thing? Kill those things, well, without me dying. She's out. we got here? That's good. Shocks enemies near them. Cleansing flame. Boom. Try that. Oh, I can't try that.
Stop right. Helpful?
Can we just kill these things already? My god.
Lava, be on.
One down. You three guys go after this. Oh, Aloth, here. Summon your Drake. And Adair, hit that.
Oh, I'm dead!
Shame I don't have use for those spells that much. Yeah, bounding missile, forgot about that one. I never used it. Oh wow. Try to get us all over. Need more.
What?
Go in here. Boom.
Ah, no.
Oh, he's still going. It is near death, at least. Can't keep up, I guess. Oh, it's dead, isn't it? It's dead. Awesome. Wow. Doors.
I shall be discreet.
Well, we'll not take another step until... Oh, it's behind these doors. Gonna rest. Yeah, we got banged up real good. Okie doke. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for the next episode where we explore more of Sun and Shadow. Maybe make it to Thaos. I'm not sure. We shall see. Endure. In enduring, grow strong.